In the early days of the solar system, things were chaotic, with bodies constantly colliding with each other. Our own Earth was not spared from this carnage, and it is widely believed that a massive protoplanet struck the Earth around 4.5 billion years ago. Now, one hypothesis has come to light suggesting that the remains of this planet can actually be found inside of the Earth. In this video, we will go over these structures inside the Earth, and then we will take a look at the evidence supporting the hypothesis that they are from this ancient impactor. Inside of the Earth, there are two huge regions of rock that surround the core of the planet. It is the largest structure in the mantle of the planet, and analysis has suggested that the rock it's made up of is both denser and different in chemical composition than the other mantle rock. These two formations have been called the Large Low Shear Velocity Provinces, or LLSVPs for short. Together they make up around 6% of the volume of the Earth. The prevailing theory is that these formations are from ocean crusts eructing into the mantle, but some scientists have challenged that idea with a new one. In simulations, scientists were able to show that the denser rock deposited inside of the Earth from such a collision would end up near the core, in a similar formation to the LLSVPs. It would explain why the density and composition of the rock is different from the normal Earth rock surrounding it, but more research is needed on this. There are many other smaller spots where density and composition have been found to change within the Earth as well. Some of these clumps may be from other collisions in Earth's past, or they could be a result of the natural geological processes of Earth. These things are difficult to determine, as the structures are extremely deep within the Earth. It will likely be a long time before we get any definite answers. Thank you for watching. If you're new to the channel, be sure to stick around and subscribe for lots of more content. We'll see you all in the next video.